Yo, Summers! Thought you said this was the way to go. Door's locked. What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching you, all right?
Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts.
He can build sex robots?
Remind me to ask. Get ready to bleed! We are all pawns in the game of life. Aha! That Sentinel part thingy we need.
Great. Let's get it.
Must be another power cell around here to power this Sentinel arm. Hint, hint.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart. Killed millions.
Yee, don't be such a downer. Okay, let's find a thing to put this thing in.
Thanks.
need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable. We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable.
Yay! We turned on both of the Sentinel arms!
And how does this help us?
Get this piece of crap back to Cable.
Why do we need this again? Maybe if the player tries to arrange both of the Sentinel hands. Cough, cough, wink, hint.
Familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room in Butte? No? You? I can't wait for that series. Cable! Found the first part! Woohoo!
Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You should be able to find it north of here. Now get your ass moving!
Two parts? Really?
Hey, Rome wasn't built in a day. Looks like we rolled a random encounter. No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotgun drop! Barber, I kick your ass. Deadpool 3, bathrooms 0. Keep shooting. We can make a path with this big-ass blaster! things, find some ammo. You only get to do that at least two more times. No shooting. This is your fault! Fix it! With ammo! Bubble horn! Nope, no more bullets. It slices and dices and chicken fried rices! Hey, you know what'd make this better?
More
bullets! Cell. Let's get back to the Sentinel Arm Cannon and add some fun. Brought a gun to a giant robot arm cannon fight. Let's go grab that last part for Kate. got everything we need to execute my super amazing awesome plan. Let's get back to Caitlin. Who are you supposed to be? Summers, here's the last part you need. Now let's roll out!
Wrong franchise, buddy. Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable. This is my...
Great, Cable! Thanks, awesome, bye, TV and traffic!
Damn it, Wade!
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stomp you. I told Cable this shit would work! This is freaking awesome!
If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a tool?
Good point. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
Nah, it's cool. We totally meant to do that.
Yeah, we're gonna call bullshit.
The plan also include getting the attention of every baddie in the area?
Hey, bad guy! Time out for a sec. Need to fix our boot. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on, come on, come on! Butt mash something! There we go. Well, that worked out a little better. Did poop a little.
All part of the plan.
Sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Yeah, watch this! Hey, there's Rogue! Flying just like us!
Flying right at us!
Dipple, look out!